Father dear, I often hear you speak of Erin's eye. Her lofty scenes, her valleys green, her mountains rude and wild. They say it is a lovely land wherein a prince might dwell. Oh, why did you abandon it? The reason to tell.
And there you are, digging away, until you hit a pocket of gas, and boom,